probably easier around. Ran out of leg. Sketchy. Whoa, what's up? Up through the gully. One hand. Did they deliberately walk up here and find all the logs, did they? That's alright. Been watching too many Mario videos, apparently. The bike has, I haven't. I'll give it a go up as far as I can first. Do. I can't stand on it, but I can ride on it. Yeah, I'll pull on the back and we'll lift together. One, two, three. There we go. Nearly. One more of them. Righto. We'll probably have to make a decision on how we're going to get that up around the corner now. That'll do. See you later, mate. I'll see you up the top. There.
Giving it a go.
Yeah.
Let me just go, so you can get over it.
Over. Good, you can come up past that tree there. Yep. Fucking brilliant. Thought you said that was going to be hard.
Yeah, that ride actually. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I could see this track here when I was coming up from down there. I thought, you're kidding, aren't you?
Yeah, well, I thought I went straight up too.
I think so. Like you said, a meter never seems so far, does it? I'm sort of heading that way. I've got a good grip here on the stump now, which is good. Righto. I'll lift the back up onto the track now, I think. Yeah. One more. There's room for another one. I have to warm it up again. Bars straight, there we go. So I'm going to try and get through the between and uphill, okay. Is my plan. Who are? Yeah, might want that out of the way. Beautiful. Pardon? Only two? Yeah, yeah, imagine if it was a group of six. Righto, pair up. If only my surgeon could see me now. Bike's alright, I can't follow it up. I can see stars. Yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah. Excellent. Thank you, mate.